Nine Seeds Ranch, aka Hypocrite Central. All right, here I go.
More accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle.
Cult's got something nasty in store for you. Hold fast. Button's boring, no skill.
Never really appreciated Ball's Inn until you gave it back to us.
The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything but fine down there.
Wind's decent.
Damn, sun is scorched.
Hunting animals is too easy.
I've walked through the mansions of dictators before. They all look the same in a way.
I don't care about that much.
I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Those cult maniacs are out for your neck in a bad way.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
That these gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We need people who get things done.
Hunting animals is too easy.
Keep your chin up, sister.
How you doing, pal?
Glad you were here.
You're real lucky Pastor Jerome was there to save your ass.
Paul's end greeted you as a liberator.
Bear's good, as long as it hasn't been eating itself.
Sure makes me miss Hunt.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
Ranch of all places and making it out in one piece? all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down. field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high.
Take them out before they get in the air! my God. Oh, my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Jim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. Yeah, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
The upcoming bit.
Good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Shit!
bitch.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey, you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
This video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.